This week in fashion on The Style Weaver, Beyond the Flashes. Ava Chen, former editor-in-chief of Lucky Magazine, is now head of fashion partnerships for Instagram. In her role, Chen will help to make notable brands shoppable on the social media site. Louis Vuitton is discontinuing their Takashi Murakami designed monogram collection. The multicolored collection has been a staple in the brand's assortment since 2003. For their fall ad, Balmain features models Gigi Hadid, Kendall Jenner, Joan Smalls, and their sisters. Consistent with the theme of previous ads, he shows the pairs with glossy hair and strong, sensual poses. Guest CEO and co-founder Paul Marciano steps down as CEO of the brand, but will remain as the chief creative officer. He will be replaced by former Inditex parent company of Zara executive Victor Herrera. And that's this week's edition of The Style Weaver Beyond the Flashes. Be sure to check out thestyleweaver.com to learn the inspirations behind the trends and get the breakdown of the global business that is fashion.